Hi there, and thank you for watching this video. I'm Jaap Harmboerhoff. I'm the founder and senior developer of Film Impact Premium Tools, and I'm here to show you how to get 30 days of free access using all of the Film Impact Premium Tools, free of charge, no credit card needed, and you're going to be able to play with the transitions and effects free for 30 days, and that's unrestricted access. So you can basically export your videos and use everything without any watermarks. Now, let's get started. And first thing, we're going to go to the website, filmimpact.com, and click the Get Free Access button. And this will take you to a form where you can download and install this software. Once you've done that, going back to Premiere, the effects are going to be sitting in your effects library under Video Transitions. And here you'll find all the different Film Impact categories sitting here. And for this example, I'm going to open up the Film Impact Lights and Blur section and just apply the light leak impacts, which is as easy as drag and drop. So drag, drop, and play it back. There you go. So this is a light leak transition, and it is watermarked. And let's clear that. And the way to do that is by selecting the video transition and going to the Effects Controls tab. And here you'll find all the different parameter controls that belong to this particular effect. And all the way on the top, you'll find a button that says Get 30 Days of Free Access. I'm going to click it, and this will bring up the Film Impact Control Center. And again, I'm going to click Get Free Access Now. Just enter your name and email. There you go. And just check the box, because we'll be sending you free training videos that will help to get the most out of these 30 days of free access. And of course, there's an unsubscribe link below each email, should you no longer want to receive those emails. And then click Get Your Personal Access Code. There you go. Just give it a little bit of time there. Because now it says, please check your inbox. And a personal 6-digit code has been sent out to you by email. And this will contain the 6-digit code. And going back to Premiere, I'm going to enter my 6-digit personal code and click Let's Go. And again, give it a little bit of time. It will come up shortly. Sweet. You're all set. Get started now. So I'm going to click it. Click close, hit OK, and now the watermark has vanished. You're ready to play with all the Film Impact tools free for 30 days. Now, the final thing I want to show you is how to get started quickly and show you a cool, a nice feature that it's added to each and every plugin that we've built. And I still have the transition selected. And going to the Effects Controls tab, you'll find a Surprise Me button. And this button will allow you to quickly explore the effect and see what each plugin is capable of doing. And I'm going to click it just a couple of times so you can kind of see what it does. And there you can see all the different options there. And you can go back in time using the Command Z key, and that's Control Z for Windows. Going back and see if you find one. Oh, this one I like because it's got those warm colors. And from here, you can always dial the controls and change the colors or change the rotation so you can have the flash happening from a natural point of view and see how this effect works on your video. And I like this. So, and I hope you like this video and you like playing with the effects free for 30 days. And I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.